Hi, everybody. Time for the Jim Meskimen Celebrity Fortune Cookie, and we are now in the post-election period. Thank goodness. Now all we have to do is find out who's president. That'll be interesting. Anyway, but what we can do is just be the president of our own lives. That's the way I look at it. You know, like George W. Bush was the decider. So be a decider. Just decide things. Or as they say in Latin, dodecahedron. Let's get a celebrity. And we've got Jack Lemmon, who was a very nice fellow. I worked with Jack Lemmon one time, and I tell you what, he yelled, though he was quite a bit older. He was still a terrific, terrific actor. All right, he'll read this now. Here we go. And it says that. Here we go. Low-fat, whole wheat, green tea. Well, I got to say, this is one of the most unusual fortunes I've ever read in my whole life. Here we go. First of all, as an introduction, it's very odd. And then low-fat, whole wheat, green tea is not even a thing. Is it a thing? Well, it's certainly not a fortune. How do we turn it into a fortune for you? I have no idea. Drink some green tea? Here we go. I don't know. Very confusing. Strange way to start the day. So let me go back to my prior conceit, which was be a decider. Decide your day. Yeah, you know, both George W. Bush and Jack Lemmon had a kind of a nervous sort of laughter. Wow, that's a mind bender. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.